Didn't you know that, Cesco? Yeah, you do. There's like a leveling system. And obviously these are you can do it co-op, you see, as well. So, yeah. I'm coming to level 10. Oh, sweet. Right, okay. It's not bad. Oh, fucking hell, what?
Where's Hendrix?
Yeah.
He's asleep.
Oh,
I'm running out for some DNI diagnostics.
Okay.
Can I trust you?
Yes, just say it.
Can I trust you?
Everyone can trust me.
I'll bet I tell you the truth.
Go on, then.
When Taylor's team uncovered the Black Project, they threatened to go public. The CIA couldn't take the risk. They were called back to be silenced.
Taylor's still speaking to us, even though we're off the grid. How can that be?
Ooh.
I think his DNI has become corrupted. That's why we couldn't track his team's location.
But we can track the doctor.
That's pretty interesting, actually. Does anyone want to put any music on for me? Because, like, I'm bored just listening to nothing. Jono is back. Hello, how are you? Oh, yeah. Demon within. So, what are you doing, Jono? Are you on, yeah, what are you on, actually? You're on Battlefield, aren't you? Oh. Interesting, right. Let's go and start the show. Right, let's rock and roll. It's max, but I want to use it. Can I go back? Yes, good. Alright, here we go. Let me swap my gun. Move. Let me swap my gun around. Right, I've maxed that out. Okay. Fire rate goes up. Ooh. That's cool. Ooh, the dingo. Let's unlock that. Let's go with this gun, shall we? We'll have that. We'll have that. We'll have that. There we go. Looking at that. Let's add that. That's pretty much it. Right, let's go. Now we're ready. Better accuracy. Have laser. Right, let's roll. Yeah, we'll do. We'll go with that one for now. Go with that one for now.
And this? His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker he slipped Salim.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure his head stays straight?
I can adjust his meds remotely, which should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure.
What are we in? They have the building surrounded. Waiting for our go.
Waiting for our go.
Shit.
Hey! We just lost the doctor's vitals.
Oh, Bill.
What the hell does that mean?
It means he's dead. Or about to be dead.
He's dead.
Have your men hold position. We're coming in for landing.
Are we?
Sweep the embassy.
That's what you call it, is it? Oh, Leon. Oh, my lord. Oh, it's
here. Hold on!
We're dead.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
Oh, you think? What am I gonna do?
Where are they heading?
Negative.
Oh, it's one of these, is it? Oh, shit. Reloading. Ooh, that's loud. Yeah. You would do that, wouldn't you? You fucker. Come on. I'm dead. Yeah, I knew it. Nothing I could have done then.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
You got a fix on Taylor or Moretti? Where are they heading?
Oh, hello.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose
him. Oh, come on, you idiot. Thank you for now. Oh, piss. Yeah, I don't believe that.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the
It is, actually, funnily enough. Only because I'm being an idiot. And yeah, she's seen me, that's why. Right, that's just fucking retarded. There's no way that would happen. Well, she just goes for you, Seresco, so yeah, it's pretty tough. Where are we?
Paul's on the move. Eyes up. Paul's taking higher ground.
Ooh, I wonder if that hit it. Oh shit.
We gotta get through her to get the tail. Fucking fire.
Paul now operating at 40%.
She's going up.
Her shields won't hold much longer.
Right, honestly, mate, if you just come in here, you have as well. What an idiot. You gonna go out or no? Alright. Where's she gone? Good. Yep. Knew it. Bastard, she's seen me. Fuck. I should be dead now, really. Who hurts, hopefully. What do you think I'm trying to do? Boom. Boom.
She's down.
Good, fire.
Sorry, you have to interface before we lose her.
Don't worry, I will do it.
Recording, intel, memory, everything. Something's gotta give us a lead on Taylor.
So this is what we do now? Kill her own because they blew open a conspiracy in her own backyard.
You don't know what this will do.
I know. And I'm sorry.
What is this?
Kane! Hendrix!
Float on the ground. Right. Oh. Okay, let's go over here.
I don't think you
quite... What's audio like, actually, Sereska? Oh, right.
Is that a baby?
Oh, a rare now.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there?
I hope it is, personally. Is that a baby crying I can hear? I think it is, you know. Oh. Oh, good, good, good. That's awesome. Oh, that's right. Got chocolate there. I want to eat it, but... I swear that was a baby then. I can hear a baby. Is it? But no. Oh dear. Master, it's full. You kidding me? Might be, I don't know. Change. Well, yeah, it's all on 10, so there's nothing I can do. At the moment. Until I do it, stream it differently.
What did you do to me?
I tried to interface with your DNI, something went wrong.
Oh, child. Hello, child.
This can't be. Kane, can you hear me?
Picking a baby up.
Seeing this? Say something. Say something. Please.
Oh, well, that's a goner then, isn't it?
It's the Black Project.
Okay, where are we?
That day. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
Really?
This is where I was born.
Taking this long for you to find out.
A brief moment of agony. Then darkness.
Who is that voice? It all started here. The gas. Your experiments let a chemical agent escape into the atmosphere.
Do love a bit of terrible room.
That voice, do you recognize it?
Guessing that's been there for a long time then.
Like it was happening to someone else.
Tell me everything you remember.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the immortals had been ticked off.
Check the room.
Clear.
Fucking human test subjects.
Great. This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. That's all I fucking need.
Hall, call it in.
Let's go immortal hunting.
Let's roll.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in, and we were ordered back to the black station for debriefing.
Hmm. Ow. Oh, that was fucking loud.
Right,
the Morgue Morgues is on. Oh dear. Yeah, mate.
Taylor, you okay?
Yeah. Getting some glitches in my...
Okay, let me help you recalibrate.
Okay. Okay. Ow. Where the hell am I?
Can you hear me?
I know what this is. This is best.
I studied at the academy. Damn. I cited it in the paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. Mokey.
One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it. Follow me. I'll show you what I mean.
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Bastogne.
Okay, mate.
Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefield of World War II.
Ah, shit. Yeah, that did pass. It's alright. It's alright.
This has to be an illusion. It has to be.
How can this be an illusion, mate? I can't remember which blood. Oh, there we are. There ain't any mount. What a shot that was, though. Shit, reload. Why does the music sound like Star Wars? Never got that. Oh my god, my aim is shit. Ow. Ow. You fucker. Right, old sir. Okay. Oh shit. Grenade. Go away. Ow. Fuck it, me then. Hey, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I'm gonna die. How are you? Oh shit. Ow. 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 Ooh, what was that then? Oh. Oh, you're feeling so much better. That's awesome. What you want, innit? Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Oh, maybe not. Jano, who's a boyfriend? Didn't know she had one. Yeah, incoming, mate. How did I die from that? Come on, Jono, spell. Oh, I've got to do it for me again. Oh, for fuck that. In a fast way. Go away. Oh, never mind. Maybe not. Reload. What's so funny? I have several. Fucking hell, mate, get in front of me. I'm gonna shoot you, aren't I? Where are you running to? Come on. Wow, I am shit at shooting. Say that again. Fuck. Knew it. Absolutely knew it. I can hear myself. Yeah, okay, I'm of course you are. Hey, Svesco, take it back. Where? Fucking grenade. Morgue, you the morgues. Hello. How are you? Fucking hell. Reload. Bitch gone, there she is. So, why are we here?
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain.
Someone likes Morgie. Move, mate. I've got time for all this. I've got time for that though. Fuck off. Ah, shit. Go away.
The dire wolves.
Ah, fuck.
First they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later they went after the strong.
Yeah, of course they would do, wouldn't they? Ow. Now, nice doggy. I said nice doggy. Shit.
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
Shit.
Let your mind relax.
I'd rather not, mate. Hello.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Well, that's funny, Morgie, because I can't actually hear you. So I'm not ignoring you. But in fact, I might... Hold on, actually. I think I can, you know. Not that one. That one. There we go. That'll make sense. I turn my fucking volume up. Hello, how are you? Ah, fuck. Well, I was a fucking idiot. No, not yet. Why? Why? Because I thought... Well, why don't you come on Black Ops with what? Hey? Wrong. Well, actually, I don't know, you know.
Sarah. Who was that bitch?
Gonna kill the bitch.
You forced a DNI interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
Oh, what now?
You were dying, sir.
Go on then. You play hero.
I had no choice.
Dying.
You have to focus.
I'll drive you not.
What happened at the Black Station?
At least when I'm here. Okay, fuck you then, you stupid woman. Oh, Janice, she's talking back to you, man. Alright, go on. Very demanding, aren't you, Janice? Maybe, but, you know. Can play with me. Why would she want to play with you, Morgie? She's always asking you to play, is she?
We should have known why we were recalled to base.
Alright.
We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right along with them. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth.
What are you on about?
Marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 Immortals enforcer by the name of Zhe Zhong. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us. We had no choice but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. We saw the footage from the data drives. You did it. You butchered them in cold blood.
You know what? I might actually just get Battlefield now everyone's talking about it. Fucking hell. Talk about the torture.
Just like Zhe Zhong. Why?
Are you talking to Jono? I haven't got a clue. Ow. That would have hurt.
Sarah, why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
True.
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't.
Why would you do that?
This battle, I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read first-hand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to look. This is the path I must take. The path we
took. Oh, right, that is so unfair. You put three fucking whatever the codes in here. You expect me to survive? No, what? No, yeah. Bloody hell. Just dying to play. Oh shit.
We're taking back boy. We're not leaving till the job's done.
Dusty. Neither can I at the moment. Yeah, he's just come on.
We got Germans in there.
Is there an echo in here? Whiny. Go away. Dusty. Actually, he does sometimes, funnily enough. I know that person is annoying, isn't she? I just want to kill her. Fuck off. Oh shit. It's a close one. I'm trying to kill her, you can see. Boom. Ah, shit. Say that again. That's fucking weird, that. It's pretty close. Fuck off. Killing me. Trying to. Oh, God.
The German Tiger. King Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Yes, I am strong enough to defeat a freaking tank. And that's if I don't miss. Stream. How are you anyway? Well, funnily enough, Sariska, you just follow her, right, and she's meant to guide you through this, because this is a dream, apparently, that she's had. But she's a fucking... I hate her. I can't stand her. Oh, I do. Tell her... Hello. Why, can you tell the difference? Can you? Yeah. Man up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got it new today, actually. No, it's perfectly alright. What it actually is an EX05 headset, whatever it made is, but it was wired. This is wireless. Go on. So yeah, that's what it is. Fuck off, mate. Oh shit, there's more. Skin. I have skin. Where? You can go. 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 Only you would think of that. I'm correct. Only you would think of that. Good. Now you can. Go away. Right, piss off. I fucking headshotted that guy then. Okay, this is weird. What the f- oh, fuck. Hi. Right.
This is out of control. We have to stop.
I'm playing this part again, yeah, because I raged a bit much.
All you have.
So yeah. Oh shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. That was a fucking retard move. So was that. I'm gonna have to start running grill. Right, well I know what you're gonna turn into, so.
We have to stop this.
Ooh, can I go up here actually?
Sometimes that's all that's left. That's all you have.
I actually thought I was. Oh, why do they have to spawn up here? Honestly, they spawn everywhere you fucking go, don't they now? Reload again. Fuck off. Right, give me some ammo. Oh, yeah. Ooh, fucking hell, mate. Shit. Bastard. Fuck's sake.
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
Oh, fucking hell. When I jumped in, it seemed alright, but. Yeah. Fuck. I thought you wanted to kill him though. But you've literally just said, oh, for fuck's sake, I'm gonna die either way, aren't I? No, I would, because of the fucker came behind me.
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
Really, just. Hey, fuck off. What? Oh. What? Flying one-sided? Yeah. Gonna be able to make it. Yeah. Be fine. Knew he'd miss. Dying now. And he's down. Sweet.
We killed them.
How? You can't do it. Oh wait, you ain't got it.
I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind?
Yeah, I think you are.
Is this hell?
Yeah, you are. Goodbye.
Sarah. I need to know where Taylor is.
Come on.
This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not be here.
Oh, damn. Not too bad.
We both want the same thing.
We both
want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me. After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Selene's location,
hunt down Hans Lola. I said that way, didn't I?
What's so important about Selene?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Cool. I know, yeah, Sereska. I think she is.
Where did you go, Sarah? Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Selene.
The mobile water refinery's in the desert. Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
You must be. What's gonna happen?
Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates. Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Selene? What happened in Kevishev? What did he tell you? We need to know.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
It's no use. We're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me? I have done nothing wrong. You were part of it.
You were there from the beginning.
CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Paul, suit up.
Oh, God.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiment.
Right,
you
DNI experiment.
Does he?
Beneath a corporate facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was?
Shoot him. In between the...
Project.
I would love to majestic, but I can't. I can't.
Sebastian Kruger. A senior executive.
I can't do anything.
After the disaster,
now you're doing anyway, plebo.
Headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. He killed him instead.
This is a simulation, right? Like in training. You're testing me. I know it.
It's not a simulation. It's real.
On about?
You heard what the doctor said. The frozen forest isn't real. It was just a way of calming down test subjects, controlling them. You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I think I know what this is.
Okay, Majestic, I know I'm pretty tired as well.
What's happening?
What the hell is that?
The hell is this? Oh, we're playing zombies now, aren't we?
Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us.
It's all right.
Oh.
die, boy, there. Come on, move your butt there. Jono and Dusty are muted for you, Pancake. Oh, did you mute the party and then unmute it? Yeah, what's it called? Then, you've got to wait until the... Yeah, you've got to... what's it called? They've got to... Gotta wait until they talk and then it works. Who?
Paul, if we stay here,
oh, Emma.
Let
what?
Her go.
Sarah, whoever that be, he wants to get rid of us.
No, go away. Go away. Go away. I'm not dying.
What do you want?
Oh shit, I'm not that bad. Fuck off. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Fuck off, fuck off. Right. That's unfair. I couldn't fucking do anything there. Oh, that, oh, that's really, really fair, game. That is really, really fair.
Go.
Sarah. Boy says, I think it wants to get rid of us. Who are you? What do you want?
Surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short-circuiting the DNA. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real, half imagined.
Oh dear. Piss off.
How do I make this nightmare end? Please help me.
I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You
I just want ammo.
End it, please. Kill me. Let me go.
Ooh.
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
Shut up.
Let your mind relax.
How is everybody?
In a frozen forest.
About to die.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
Are you online, Majestic? Because I haven't got a notification that you've come on.
Very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. That's not all. There was something in your mind. Something born at Corvus right before the accident.
Someone invite Majestic. Please, if busy. Or not busy.
It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter.
Tell you what, Majestic, since no bugger can be bothered because no one likes you here. Ah, oh, fuck. Never mind. Hello. Nothing? boom. Nothing happened. She just went off, didn't she? Right, let's continue.